What is up, Dimple Gang? Gang, 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 gang. I just want to take a moment to appreciate this weave right now. Like, this hair, y'all, like, what? I just got it yesterday and I'm happy and I'm like moving it all around. I'm just like, yes. I'm born with hairstyles. I'm like, I always have my hair down in videos. So, I don't know, this is nice lighting. I got like two nice lights on my face right now. I have studio lights for my photography and like I have two different lights. I have a ring light and an actual like just lamp light. I have like a third lamp light too and I have like two mirrors in the back. Like I have my own little ghetto setup, but you gotta do what it do when you don't have stuff. I can afford to buy all this stuff now, but your girl is trying to go back to school and live her best life and get an education. So I gotta take my vitamins and pills. I be cheating. The people are like, you got so much hair, and I'm just like, hey, look, shouty, sit there, wear wigs, don't comb your hair, wash your hair like once or twice a month, decondition, and your hair will flourish. Because my hair is like, it got some length to it now. It got some length to it. So yeah, I'm a little happy to say that. Okay, so I decided to put my hair up just a little bit because I never do anything with my hair ever. You see, I just had it like just straight down. But can you take a moment to appreciate the Son Goku freaking case? Can we appreciate that? Like, yes, because I love, I'm not gonna say I love Goku, well, he's funny, he's cool, whatever, but I like Vegeta. So yes, I watch anime, I like Dragon Ball Z, I love Naruto, I love Attack on Titan, and Kate Guri, I think that's how you pronounce it, someone with the gambling in it. But, I think last week, I ordered this palette. It's the Proud Palette by, Jolie Beauty. And this is what it looks like. It literally is, like, basically supporting the LGBTQ, community. I'm surprised I said that correctly. I never say it right. But this is what it looks like. There's like a whole thing on the back. They donate $5 to the like for charity for everybody that like buys it. So it goes to charity, and so I'm glad I made this purchase because, you know, I love supporting people and whatnot. So I'm here for all the support. And it says be proud of who you are in the palette when you open it. And then this is the palette. I took off the little this thing, I did have it on there, but I have not made any swatches. But I think the only thing I swatched was Freedom, which is this red glitter at the end. I like how they made it pink specifically for Jeffree Star. I know that's where that pink is coming from, and I like Jeffree now. After I like took the time to really get to know him, I thought he was just a blatant like racist whenever. Cause I was just like seeing that. I used to watch him before, like a couple years ago, I think. And I just started seeing a whole bunch of stuff about him. But I'm glad that I actually watched Shane Dawson and him now. They're a great pair. I love both of them. It's funny because I stopped watching James Charles and like started watching Jeffree even more. I used to watch James Charles when he first came out and I supported him heavily, but he's doing too much now. I'm like, okay, you're doing way too much for me. So I just don't watch him like I used to. But besides like that little drama, I'm really just gonna be playing with this today. I'm gonna make something with this palette. I'm gonna use this palette and this palette only. So all the transition shades or whatever I gotta use, I'm gonna use in this palette. And then as far as actually too, I am an ambassador for Skin London. And I'll just leave it like a screenshot or whatever. Like, I have not touched these brushes yet. I just got them. I got these yesterday too. And they're marble, just like my bed, my new comforter said that I got. I would never do a room tour, not in this room. Wait until I move out, get my whole life together, if I ever become anybody, you know. But yeah, I got these new brushes, and I do have a discount code, and I do need to make, that's why I'm actually making this makeup video too, is because I'm gonna use these brushes only. I'm going to only use these new brushes, and I'm only gonna use this palette in this video today. So, okay, I'm going to go in with Lady Phil first, since it's this bright blue color, pastel looking color. And I'm just gonna take this brush. Oh, there's a lot of fallout right there. Okay, anyway. None of these brushes have names to them, but we're just gonna go in with this pastel blue looking color. And I did say I was only gonna use this palette, and I'm going to try to only use these brushes. I mean, I'm kind of picky with my brushes, and these don't seem like they'll be good blending brushes, but I'm trying here. I really am. We're going to see if this is going to be worth my money and worth my while. Maybe if I just don't, it's just a habit to do that, to like, because I don't like fallout. Okay, maybe I didn't have to like tap it. Okay, I'm so used to just tapping, because you see how that just kind of came out. Like, it's just a habit to do it, and because I don't want a lot of fallout on my eye. So, but I mean, this brush is not bad. So we're going to use, I don't even know what brush this is, because they don't have names to them. But I'm just circular.
Shut up!
Okay, clearly I don't know English. I just brought you guys in closer so you guys can like see what's going on a lot more. I mean, I like this blue. You know, I like blue anyway. One of my favorite colors, keep that in mind. But anyway, I'm going to go into Jeffrey now, which is a pretty, like really, really pretty pink shade. I'm just taking a whole nother brush. I wish I knew the names of these brushes like I do with the shadow colors and the palette. But we're just going to kind of just blend that in with the pastel blue color. I mean, I almost went to the wrong shade. But here's this is where it gets tricky. You see how it's just kind of like, it's kind of blended, but it's kind of not. So I'm just going to take the same brush with the blue in it, and then I'm going to blend those two seamlessly together, because like that's not no good blending going on. I hate when it's just like people blend and it's just like not blended. Now you see that looks a lot better, like a lot better. So I'm going to leave this middle part here open, and I think I want to, actually I lied, I'm gonna say that for another day. I'm just gonna go ahead and pack that pink in. And I'm about to use my finger, because I'm not getting the pigment that I want, that I know it could, that this pig or this shadow is, can like deliver. So I'm going to take my finger. Yeah, that's what I thought. It's a lot more pigmented when I put my finger there. And it goes with my eyes, guys. It's so pretty. There we go. It looks a lot better. A lot better. I'm just gonna put that there. I really wanna just change brushes, but I said I was gonna use these, cause I gotta test them out. But I'm about to switch over to a different freaking brush, because this is making me mad, Heike. Like, I'm losing color like right here, and it's making me mad. Like, what are you doing? What are you doing? What
the French toast. What?
Okay, I did do a little bit of like swatching before I did any of this, but yeah. So I thought I was going to use like purple liner, because that's all like I thought I was going to use that, but I don't know where my black one is at. So I'm thinking to just put some paint there and then go in and put the glitter, like some purple glitter, blue and pink glitter. But I think I do know what I want to do. I think I'm going to, whatchamacallit. I think I'm just going to put, or I could just not put liner there at all. I mean, whatever. I do have blue liner somewhere, but I don't know where it is. I do have black liner somewhere. Don't know where it is. But last year, our coach, she got us like bags. Oh, like the whole dance team. It has my name on it. Key Nitro. But I do not know where my black liner is. Like, here's the blue one that I was talking about. And I have not touched it. I just got it because I thought I was going to use it. So I'm just going to swatch. I don't know if that's the same color. Give me just like 2 minutes. Okay, so I'm going to take the Ruby, which is above Jeffrey, and it's like a darker pink. And I'm just going to take that and I'm going to put it on the outer, put it on the outer part of my eye, or the outer corner of my eye is what I meant to say. I'm just going to stick that there. I don't think it makes a difference that I put that there, but we're going to just not give up on new brushes, all right? These brushes are trash. I'm not impressed at all. But that's maybe because I'm used to Morphe brushes. That's probably what it is. Probably. I'm not trying to be biased or anything by all means, but. Like, I'm not impressed with the blending. I'm really sad because my other brushes are dirty. But that's my fault for like thinking that this was gonna be like the bomb.com and it's like really not, so. I don't know, guys, I don't know. I'm gonna keep it like that. But what I'm about to do is put, I used to have like a blue liner that matched this color, but I don't anymore. So I'm gonna have to go and take the same blue and go underneath my eye. We're gonna see how this goes because I might need my Morphe brush for this. Okay. Yeah, I might need my Morphe brush for this one because I'm not trusting the little powder going up in my eye and stuff right now. So give me like 2 seconds to get my Morphe. I think it's like my Morphe 213 brush that I need to be using. It's the last, I used it to paint on my face in the last video. So I don't even know which video is gonna make it to YouTube first. I don't know if it's going to be the paint one or if it's going to be this one or what. Cause I have my cousin's video to do too. Cause her birthday was just like the, when was her birthday? I don't even remember. I think it was like the 14th, something like that, because my sister's is like, I don't know, close to hers. No, my sister's is the 13th. I think I went to see my sister the 14th. Yeah, my sister's is the 13th. So hers had to be like later. Hers had to be the next week, so I think it's like in the 20s. I don't ever remember people's birthdays anymore. Like I do, but then I don't. It depends like who you are, I guess. But I always forget, so that's my bad. I'm loving this blue underneath my eye though. Favorite color, and I have blue eyes, so. Okay, all I did was switch from, I put the pink underneath my eye on my left eye, and then I had the blue obviously underneath my right eye. And so I'm going to take this glitter. I really don't use glitter too much because it always gets in my eye and it's like super messy, but I'm going to take Love, and it's this one right here. And then after that I'm going to take Strength, and I'm going to also put it on the opposite. So pink is on this side. I'm going to put the glitter pink on my right eye, which is this one right here. So we're going to see how that goes. Okay, we're gonna see, because if it just doesn't work out. Okay. Ugh, I just don't do glitter. Let's see if this is just going to. Okay, this ain't come out too bad. Okay, dimps. Whoa. Now I'm taking strength and I'm taking strength and putting it on my left eye. By the way, my best friend is in my ear right now, so if you hear me laughing, he's just doing the most. All right. Okay, I kind of got like pink mixed in with this. Oops, I had one jaw, literally. Dang it. Oh no. Oh no. There we go. Okay, where is my packing brush at? I use so many like packing brushes in the other video I was supposed to make, but like the glitter was just, or not the glitter, the pigments were not working out too well, so I just kind of like stopped. Okay, so that's how that looks. I wanted to touch up the blue on my right eye with my Morphe. I can actually tell you the brush name of this one, my Morphe M213. I'm going to put that on this side because I kind of like lost the pigment and that's not what I really want. So I'm just going to go back in and put the blue back in. And now I'm about to touch up the pink on the other one, which is Jeffrey, is the one I've been using. I'm going to just slide that back underneath my eye so we're not losing any pigment going on. Okay, now I'm going to clean my inner corner a little bit because I gotta put on foundation actually like in just 2.5 seconds, so I can't be having glitter floating around underneath my foundation. Okay, we're good. I'm going to do my foundation off camera because, I mean, you guys see me do this like a million times. And you guys know what foundation I use already and what concealer I use. Shut up. My best friend gonna talk about something. Do it on camera. Sit over there on the phone. Mind your business. Okay. Erykah Badu is forever the mood, sis. Yes, forever the mood. While my eyelashes are drying, I am going to go ahead and use the fan brush as the whole brush packet and use the highlighting powder from Wet n Wild. It's Mega Glow. I don't know what shade this is. But it's like a little pinkish. It's like a pinkish shade. So we're going to see how this projects with the brush. Okay. This is such a like bubbly look. I mean, it's cool. I'm only wear like bronzing, like bronze colors for highlighters, but I'm using a different color today. I'm stepping out of my comfort zone a little bit, so. And I did not contour this video because people wanted to get on my head when I told them I fixed it. It was obvious I fixed it in the pictures and stuff, but I mean, people just take contouring a little too serious for me. So I'm gonna practice some more on contouring and have my niece help me so y'all can hop off of my stuff, okay? Okay, we're gonna put this on this, I'm gonna put this on the bridge of my nose, and we're gonna put this down the bridge of my nose. Color. Hold on, hold on. Okay. Erykah Badu is a legend. If you don't listen to her, you need to listen to her. Just saying. Okay, I have this hard candy Glitterazzi. I got the little pink one. I don't have a blue one, so I can't really like mix match or anything. But I think I'm gonna put the lip gloss on. Maybe I might put this one on. I think I'm gonna put the lipstick on instead. And I don't know the name of my eyelashes, so sorry. Like, I suck. Like, I always have eyelashes laying around. I try to put them in, like, back in, like, the thing they came out of, but and it works out too well. I get it. I don't think I need lip gloss on this. I think this is enough. So, okay. Why stop at just this whenever I can just do something stupid and hopefully look good? I'm gonna take the little multi stick from Wet n Wild that had been had like a little sale or whatever, but I'm gonna take this and I'm going to put it, where do I wanna put this heart? Okay, let me think about this. I think I want to put it right here. Or maybe right here. Okay. We're going to draw this out. All right. Okay, you got it. I really wanted to draw a cotton candy. That's really what inspired this look today. I really was just thinking, I was like, what did I used to eat? What did I like? And cotton candy kind of came to mind. So I'm gonna keep this heart here and I'm gonna take the paint pot from Wet n Wild as well. I'm going to also take my Morphe M213. If I can find it, here you are, darling, here you are. Now I'm going to just kind of like outline it so you can kind of tell that's what's there. So I'm just going to take some of that paint and I'm going to just trace around the outline of it. I might should have used the other paint. Let's see. They have like all the other colors, but they didn't have freaking black in the paint. I'm just like, yo, what is y'all problem? Okay, this is going straight. Okay. I'm like learning. I'm like very proud of myself, like honestly. On a serious note. Like, I was always doing like basic makeup looks, but like people are like starting to do more. And I just want to stand out a little bit more than what I do already when I go out places. So I just want to like start drawing on myself. And which I know people do that already, but you know what I mean. I just want to learn just because I want to learn. And just in case somebody like wants me to do their makeup or something, which somebody asked me to do their Halloween makeup last night actually, and I was just like, well, if I get back to school, or if I go back, or if I go up to school, because I'm not even supposed to be filming right now, I'm really supposed to be in Missouri, but that's a whole nother situation. But I was like, if I go up there for Halloween, I'll hook you up, child, you know. But I want to practice on myself before anybody else asks me, because right now, I'm a beauty person, not no horror, like, makeup person, even though I probably could be, since I'm learning how to draw a lot more, and I do draw digitally. Anyway, too. Okay, I think, you see how cute? Oh, I look adorable, aww. Good idea, dance, good idea. This is more like a Valentine's Day thing. But people did on my Twitter yesterday, or I think it was like Wednesday. Yeah, it was Wednesday. I did a poll yesterday and they were just saying like red or pink. And I was like, red or, I'm not gonna do both because that's more Valentine's Day. And we are in October. We are in spooky season. We are not in the lovey-dovey stuff. So yeah, that's what I was not gonna do. Okay, that wraps it up for this video. Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And don't forget to hit that bell so you know when the one and only uploads. I'm starting to see more likes, a little bit more likes on my videos. So that means people are liking the makeup stuff instead of like the photography stuff, which I'm kind of sad about. But I mean, I can be my own self-portrait photographer too. But I really want to get into fashion. I want to be a fashion model as well. So we'll see. So with that being said, stay beautiful, stay true to yourself, and remember, it's fine. Everything's fine. We're fine. All right. Peace. Things that we really don't mean.